Hello, Zebraherd. Welcome back to LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Today, we are going into Episode 6, Return of the Jedi, the final episode in the story mode, starting with Chapter 1. Chapter 1 is Jabba's Palace. Very interesting. So yeah, we're going into the final movie of the original trilogy, Episode 6, Return of the Jedi. Of course, last time around, Luke fought Darth Vader, but did not win. He lost his arm in the process. Chapter 1, Jabba's Palace. Luke Skywalker has returned to his home planet of Tatooine in an attempt to rescue his friend Han Solo from the clutches of the vile gangster Jabba the Hutt. Little does Luke know that the Galactic Empire has secretly begun construction on a new armored space station even more powerful than the first dreaded Death Star. Uh-oh. When completed, this ultimate weapon will spell certain doom for the small band of rebels struggling to restore freedom to the galaxy. All right, well, it looks like there's a lot on our plate for this big finale, isn't there? Oh gosh, it was really slow too. So there's like the mostly destroyed Death Star then? Or maybe that's like the new one being built. I think so. And who are these guys? Oh boy. See, that's why the emissions are all bad. You gotta regulate that. Oh, he's out of line. They're not very good at working, are they? Oh, poor guy. Such a hard job. Oh, and what are these two up to? That's a big door. Oh, this is Jabba's place then, I think. Uh-oh, oh, watch it. Hello. Very menacing, I don't like it. Oh, Chewie doesn't wanna go in. Come on, Chewie. You didn't have to hit him though, that was mean. All right, so it looks like we're playing as Chewbacca and Princess Leia. All right, so let's check out what's going on over this way first. We got a blue stud, that's nice. Anything else? There is, but there's no way I can reach it from here. So yeah, we'll just sort of explore around a little bit. So this is Tatooine, this is the planet that we started on, or at least that Luke started on, you know? So, plenty of studs over this way. We'll do what we can, of course, to collect studs and sort of make our way through the level, but I'm mostly just focused on, you know, progressing. Got some more stuff to blast over this way. Yeah, it is cool to be able to play as Princess Leia. I don't remember really this movie too much, so don't really, like, I remember Jabba the Hutt. I don't remember, like, accessing, like, the characters actually going to the place, so. Anyways, over this way, what do we got? Oh, it looks like more silver stuff. I think there was some, like, Dark Force stuff I can't interact with. All right, leaving it be. Instead, we will jump on top of this. Oh, hello? Hey, ow, ow, rude. We gotta blast that thing. Right? Maybe? No, blasting it doesn't seem to do anything. Let's get the, ow, third one out, because there's like another place for it to be out right here. What did that really do for me? Because now they're all just firing at me and I can't fire back. Isn't that weird? Yeah, that's not doing, oh no it is, it's just no indication that it's doing anything. All right, let's switch to Chewie then, because I think he fires a little bit faster. Eh, I don't know. There we go. Come on. This is weird. Whoop. Try again. One more time. There it is. Okay, now the door's opening up. Give me that power up right away. And also, you know, break a bunch of stuff, because it does make picking up studs a bit easier. Oh gosh, these guys don't look friendly. Whoa, I don't like that, it's creepy. The spider robot. Okay, he just kept walking. Yeah, let's build super duper quick. I love that so much. Come on, keep getting them. That's it. Pull this down. Our power's just about to end, unfortunately. Yeah, there it goes. Okay, get rid of this guy. He's just jamming out. He wasn't even bothering anybody. Oh, I think we need to pull those, yeah, for it to stop. What's this way? Oh, hey, out of the way. Thank you. Oh, I can't make that jump. Yeah, no way. All right. That seems like something for Jar Jar. We're gonna be playing as Jar Jar so much when once we do start doing free play, because there's just constantly really big gaps to jump over. And what about this? This requires a droid of some sort, C-3PO. He's not with us right now, but he is somewhere in all of this mess. I mean, that's what we saw in the cutscene, is he sort of snuck in with R2. And this one requires a bounty hunter. So where are we supposed to go, this way? I guess so. Hey, watch it. Yeah, let's beat him up so that we can close this. And we get ourselves a free hat. Is it a bounty hunter hat? Maybe? Yeah, I guess it is. I don't know whose hat this is supposed to be. It doesn't really look familiar to me. But all right. Let's go ahead and get as much stuff as we can here. And let's get up this way. So I already have 10,000 studs, which is nice. Oh boy, who's this? Wait, yeah, this is a Jedi. It's not Luke, is it? I mean, obviously not. Yeah, who is that? Wait, no, it is Luke. Okay, he was just here? Weird. Because I thought he was fighting us. I don't know. Anyways, yeah, like, this is Luke now. Of course, he's more of a qualified Jedi. He's got the robot arm now. Pretty intense stuff. Whoop, there we go, come on. Watch it, watch it. I need to close this or they're just gonna keep popping up. That's the problem. All right, ready? Boom. Gotcha, come on, keep going. That's it. And this guy too. These are some pretty tough enemies, to be honest with you. I don't know what's going on with all this. Okay, do we go down that way? Maybe? Well, there's a button. Okay, we'll work with that in just a minute. Oh, we can push this onto the button, okay. I'll keep that in mind. But I can also use it to get up here. Aha, look at me. And that's a red brick, nice. Wait, there we go. Oh, I guess that's what's, was I not supposed to do it that way? Because it also makes that appear. So I guess we could have done it more than one way. All right then, good to know, good to know. And then over this way, we need R2 for that. So I guess our goal is just to build this one. Oh yeah, you know what? If Chewie still looks like a bounty hunter, yep, there we go. So switch over to him, grab a couple of studs, and boom. Hello. So what is going on in this one? In this room? Okay, more than one bounty hunter. You know, might as well make us all bounty hunters if we can. That way, because when we get hit, we lose the helmet. So just good to have this. Okay, start blasting them. It might reflect a couple of shots, but that's fine. Is there gonna be another thing to pull down? Yep, there always is, isn't there? Out of my way. Oh, come on, he got me. There we go. Grab the studs quick. Thank you. And you just gotta get out of here. So what are we up to now? Can I ride this? Whoa, weird, okay. Didn't realize that. That might become useful later, but for right now we can build something. What is this gonna be? Good question. Oh, he can lift me, well thank you so much. Really appreciate it. Okay, so down this way, gotta be careful of this guy. But then we can pull these, and that'll do whatever it does. Ooh, it opens this up. I mean, I can't really get past there. Shiny metallic objects can be destroyed with bounty hunter thermal detonators. We don't have any of those, so you're gonna have to take a pass on that, unfortunately. So what are we doing here? We're just destroying stuff, okay. But now we know that, you know, that kind of stuff can be destroyed by bounty hunters. Problem is there's no bounty hunters around to help us out. Just because we had the bounty hunter mask doesn't actually make us a bounty hunter. Weird, so what am I supposed to do? I feel like I hear R2. Wonder where he could be. I'm like super duper confused. Wait a minute. What is that? Do we just have this now? I guess so. I guess when we do have the bounty hunter helmet, we can do bounty hunter things. I could go back to the level and probably collect a lot more, but whatever, we'll do it later. Anyways, boom. Slam on that guy. We need to grab these studs before they disappear. Please, thank you. Got it. And boom. Come on, a little bit more. Actually, they're just gonna keep coming through, so we need to really quickly pull that down, and then you get out of here. Be gone. All right. Because, yeah, now with their mask off, we cannot throw out those little things. So definitely was the case. Oh, well, this is doing something. It's opening up the gate. Also, I wanted to switch back over. Is there anything we can do with this? I mean, yeah. Ooh, okay. That exported this and now it can get a kit. Interesting, that's our first kit at this level. And then same deal over this way, pick up a blue stud as well. And one, two, and three, and four. And that door is all opened up. Might as well switch to somebody who can blast this stuff. Not slap, stop slapping. There we go. Yeah, just grabbing all this. This seems easy to me. Oh no, whoa, that was a trap. Gotta be careful. So jump over those spots if I can. Cause I don't want that to happen. Whoa, the game just keeps slowing down on me too. I don't know what's going on. Now you can slap, slap to your heart's content. Okay. And what's going on down this way? More trapdoors, right? No, maybe not. Ah! Well, actually, ooh, this is something. I hear R2, we gotta be getting close. Hey, what's going on down this way? I found some kind of secret, and there is another kit for us. Awesome. Okay, watch it, I need to pull levers. Just keep running, keep pulling levers, see what ends up happening. Ah, don't hit me. None of these actually seem, okay, so I guess there's no place where these guys are just popping up more. Slap, nice. So with this, what are we building? Something with buttons, sort of. Yeah, there we go. So we need four people, we only have three, so we gotta go save R2, or not. This is not the kind of button where we need multiple people on it. Instead, it is some kind of, or maybe you do? Can you guys get off of it? It's not really doing anything, so yeah. We'll leave it be for now. Because we can't open this without R2. R2's over that way. He's stuck in there, and then it's the 3PO. No, I'm sorry, droid. Weird. So let's switch to Luke for now, because there are a couple of things I can use the Force on. Like this. Aha, here we go, this might be something. Wow, that's a lot of studs. Come on, pick them up. It's crazy how fast they disappear. So now we can move this around for one reason or another. What are we supposed to do with it? I don't really know. Chewie's getting impatient though, so better figure it out fast. Weird. Yeah, that didn't really do anything. But there is more to explode. All right, well, that's just for fun. Whoa, oh, thought I fell. Oh yeah, I mean, I did, but. I mean, maybe with this, I can just hop on top of it. Oh, okay. All I needed to do was hop in. That is a little weird, but okay, I'll take it. Let's bring it back over here then. And we'll do the same thing. That's not what I would have thought of to do. I mean, I did, but I don't know, just weird. Okay, so now we have the whole squad here. We're gonna move over to R2 so that we can activate this one. And then same thing with C-3PO on the other side. Come on, buddy. You got it. And we're good to keep moving. All right, so I think I hear some enemies. I'm not sure. I guess not. We'll keep blasting these things open. And what will this make? Is this a radio? It is, cool. And no more radio. But can I rebuild it again? Yes, I can. All right, well, that's cool. Nice little radio. And there we go. Got that one golden stud. Wait, come back. Never even grabbed it. Oh, here they are. Oh, they're jamming out too because of the music. Slap them. There you go. So, okay, this one needs R2. Switch over to him then. And what's gonna be beyond this door? We're still looking for Han though. That's sort of the big thing right now. Ooh, what's happening in here? Lots of stuff, really. Can I blast this? There we go. I wanna ride this thing some more. I'm not doing a very good job. Okay, never mind. I'm losing a bunch of studs. Oh boy. Here they come. These enemies definitely are a lot tougher though. Oh, here we go. Let's close this up real fast before any more pop up. We did it. Cool. Oh wait, hey. So where are you coming in from? Oh, way up there. Okay, there's not too much I can do about that at the moment. Can I push this? I can. There we go. So I'm trying to get all these sort of figured out. But I also have to deal with these guys coming in every once in a while. A bit of a problem. Because I could jump from there to there, and then there's this third one. This one's huge. Chewie's really strong though. He can handle it. Okay, keep pushing for now. Out of my way. Hey, don't you see I'm pushing something? Why do you gotta be pushing my buttons? Okay, so that should be good enough. It's not perfect, but we'll push it over a little bit more. Rude! All right, you know what? You guys are going down. Go crazy, Chewie. And what are we doing up this way then? I mean, first I can blast that stuff. Oh, you know what? It's gonna be, oh, what is this? Never mind. I don't know what this, oh, okay. So where's Luke at? Good question. He's just chilling over this way. Slam these guys. And then same with you. Got him. Okay, so we need this extra health, and then if you guys could just follow me up here, that'd be perfect. I don't know if they will. Okay, well, I guess I don't need them to. This should be plenty enough just to get across. Okay, so if we could just quickly pull that button so I don't have to deal with it anymore, that's perfect. Jeez. Almost got a full stud meter though. We're working towards it. Maybe about 40,000 will probably get us there. So what am I doing to get up this way? Can you stop it? How are these guys still here? Come on, oh my gosh. Why? They're really good at blocking attacks though. It's very, very problematic. Oh, I was supposed to put them over here. Okay. I don't know if I can do that now. I mean, I could. So push this way down this way. You can see the little marks on the floor where they're supposed to be. I totally ignored because I'm silly. There you go. And what can we do with that? Oh, okay. So it was a lot more simple than I had made it out to be. Okay, you guys got a scoot. Oh, I moved this way too far. Let's move it down this way for now. And then like this, and then push. Perfect. And then one more time with this one. And then R2 should be able to get up no problem and then get across, because I'm pretty sure it's him that we need there. Got it. So, back over this way, activate that, activate this, switch over to R2-D2, and let's get moving. Oh, he wants to go up there too, look at him. He's got a little place to be, ah! Oh no, try again. Come on. Come on, there we go. So, yeah, we need to go just over this way, and we should just be able to float across, like, no problem. And what does that do for us? Opens up a bridge, very nice. Oh, we might want to switch again, just because I don't know what's going on with this one. Oh, we got a build. And for C-3PO, wait, my stud! Can I switch back to you guys? Wait. Ah, oh, won't let me. That'd be perfect if it did. That way I didn't have to go all the way back up and around, but I do. Okay, so first switch to C-3PO. And we just gotta waddle all the way over, activate the thing, and then we'll be fine. So we're getting pretty far into this. Don't know where we're going to run in the Han, because he got all petrified in the rock last episode. Let's switch to Luke for right now, just in case we get attacked or something. Oh, yep, see? Honestly, he's like not the best for defending against these guys because most of them just like hold up their stuff. Or they're constantly attacking us so often we can't really do any damage to them, it's weird. There we go. Oh, there's more. There's always more. Okay, leave him be. Pull this down. Thank you very much. Got it. Is there another one around here? You bet there is. Let's close this one off real fast before you attack me too much. Come on, dude. Didn't even give me a chance. So I think that was it. Yep, okay, the music sort of stopped. Ooh, what's going on now? I'm not sure. But we can get ourselves another bounty hunter hat. We might as well get multiple people with it. There we go. I hear music as if they're, you know, they're coming to get us. So we gotta be quick about this. Wanted to blast these as well. Because we're so close to that stud meter, we might as well just put in the extra little effort. We can get it out of the way. Oh no. Oh no, that's fighting music I hear. Be ready. Make the jukebox quick. There we go. Thank you. Okay, so what's going on down this way? Oh, here they come. So what do we need to do here to turn this off is we need to run all the way over here too. Oh gosh, they're gonna hit us. There goes our bounty hunter hat. We'll have to go back for it, I guess. Because this requires it right here, yeah. Oh, is that him? Right there in the wall. All right. Yeah, we'll try to figure that out. But for right now, boom, leave me alone. That seems like both of the vents. I don't see anything else, so. Hey now, watch it. Ooh, power up, nice. Oh, we're so close, there we go, true Jedi! Not bad. So, this one requires a stormtrooper, which we are not. This one requires a bounty hunter. So let's go back, real quick. Oh wait, no wait, ooh, here we go. This is a stormtrooper hat one. Right, I think so. Looks like it. We look just like a stormtrooper, what are you talking about? Okay. Hello. I know there was an enemy in here, but there's also a kit. Slap him. Nice. So, with that figured out, all we gotta do now is go back, get the bounty hunter hat, walk back over there, and I guess let Han Solo free, if we can, or at least get him out of here, so we can figure out what to do with him. Here we go. Excellent. Bounty hunter extraordinaire, Chewbacca. So marching back over this way. Hello. And here it is, we got it. Oh, be careful, if he falls apart, I don't know if we can turn him back to normal. Oh, there he is, never mind, he's fine. Uh-oh, he's heavy. Aw. Aw. Ew. Uh-oh, what does this guy want? I think this is Jabba. Oh no, we're in trouble. Coffee. What? Oh no, what happened to his lightsaber? Is that the thing that happened there? I don't know what happened. Oh, we got kicked out. But now the princess is in trouble. This is a problem. Okay, so, whoa, what in the world is that thing? Okay, let's get out of here. Run. Sorry, princess, you're on your own. Wait, I need the power up. Ah! Leave Chewie alone. Okay, quickly build this, the remaining part of it. There we go. Get the blue stud. And then, I don't know where we're going, what we're doing. I cannot reach that, though. So is it just me and R2 right now? It's sort of weird. So I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that, but I can just continually explode it. Now we have Luke and some of the other people. What is going on? I don't know. The game is not happy with me right now. What is going on? I don't know what doing that did. Oh, the door opened. Wait, no, it's closing. I don't know what's happening. Are we supposed to get him in there and like trap him? Let's switch to C-3PO real quick. Interact with this. What do we got? What, why would I want that? Oh, he's chasing him around though. So what is going on now? Oh, is he gonna bring him back to his like little room? I think? Okay, that hurt him. Good, good, good. So we sort of got it figured out that exploding this stuff while he's near it will hurt him, but only when he is like carrying somebody, I think. Ow, that was awkward. So switch back to C-3PO, work with that again. I do not remember how this plays out in the movie. Okay, ready? No, not what I wanted. There we go. Just gotta do that one more time then and we'll be good. There we go. Then quickly to switch to somebody, anybody else. And where are you gonna go this time? Wherever you want, really. Okay, that time it didn't hurt you. I think this time we need to like lock you up. Or maybe not. No, no, no. Yeah, we are supposed to pull this down, like right on top of him. Right? There it goes, we did it! We squished him. Oh, that must hurt. Nice job. Oh, he's not happy. What does that mean? Oh no. Now we're in real trouble. all right, we'll leave. Poor princess. And she's a prisoner too. She's not happy. I wouldn't be either. You gotta treat people with respect. All right, level complete, free play unlocked. We do get the Super Zapper unlocked for the red brick. I don't even know what the Super Zapper is, but we'll find out at some point, it'll be great. We unlock Princess Leia, Boosh. I don't know if that's a clothing brand or something. Luke Skywalker, Jedi, Han Solo, Skiff. And that's it. All right, I don't know what's with the missing slot there, but maybe we'll find out at some point or another. And we did get the 100% true Jedi, which is awesome. Our sub total jumps up to 1.1 million. Yep, there it is. And we got like two kits there, or three. Nice, all right. So that's the first chapter done. Get a couple more gold bricks. Let's move to the next one. So episode 6, chapter 2. Things are just now heating up. It's been a very interesting start. That was our long first level. So I'm guessing one of the next two levels are probably gonna be really short. I can only hope, I don't know. The Great Pit of Carcoon. Work continues on the new Death Star and the future of the galaxy appears increasingly bleak. On Tatooine, Luke Skywalker is in the grip of Jabba the Hutt, along with Han Solo, Chewbacca, and Princess Leia. Jabba takes his prisoners across the Tatooine dunes to the Great Pit of Carcoon, where he plans to feed them to the fearsome Sarlacc beast. But even with backup from Boba Fett, Jabba has severely underestimated the powers of a Jedi. Oh boy, you're in trouble now. Oh, I love those little guys on the bottom. I forget what they're called. Why is he so mean? What is it? What are you doing? Uh-oh. We're being forced off the plank. Don't do it, Luke, don't jump. Whoa, whoa! Oh, he's pretty good at this. Be careful. Oh, hey, wait a minute. That's supposed to be ours. Oh, here we go. Now everybody's in trouble. Oh, was that guy on our side the whole time? I guess so. Wait, who is that? I don't know. This is, oh, it's Lando, okay. Interesting, Lando just happened to be here? Whoa, what are you doing? You were supposed to not fall off. Anyways, yeah, we'll just keep grabbing stuff, but it's just me and Lando over this way. We gotta save everybody now. Yeah, you never underestimate a Jedi, especially when you try to force him off the plank. There we go, let's build. Well, I might have to fire back at these guys. I mean, it works, so that's good. I don't know if it'll reach that one way down there, but they are being replaced pretty quickly. So let's just build, build, build. Got it. Okay, so what is this? Ow, painful. That's what it is. No, my blue stud fell off. Oh, okay. I like it. That's good. We can't do too much with this. We would need the dark powers, but I can do something here. There's 2 out of 4. Oh, now there's a bridge. Ah, that was bad. We gotta pay attention to Luke's shadow for that one. Oh, look at this. Han and Chewie are teaming up with us. What in the world are we building here? It's like a little cat tower. Is there supposed to be something up here? Weird. Maybe at some point there will be. Right now, pull this. And, oh, look at this. No! Was it worth it? I sure hope so. So what am I supposed to do with this? I can push it forward, I suppose. Aha. So switch back to Lando for now. Try to destroy as many of these guys as possible before we start building this, because I know this will help out a lot. But if we get hurt while we're building, it sort of interrupts it. So gotta be careful. Come on, come on, come on. Got it. Thank you. And then over this way, what is this thing? Oh, this is another lever to pull. And they're all back out here already. Jeez. And will this make another one? It will. So this one we gotta get onto the other side. Oh, excuse me. Excuse me. There we go. So let me actually hop back into this one and blow some of these guys away again. Just so that I can build this in peace. Wait, 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 there you go. 4 to 4, there's the kit. You just have to make all that stuff, I guess. All right, 2 kits already, not bad. So one more time with all this, blast these guys away. I don't know if that did something we didn't already do. Oh, there's another one over here, I didn't realize. Whoa, uh-oh, we got Boba Fett. Now the battle's really on. Gotta get rid of these guys first. Okay, not bad. Come on, we can get him out or not. There goes, he made us drop all of our studs there. That just wasn't cool. Okay, you guys could attack him too, you know. Get him, Chewie, get him, tear him up. That's it, uh-oh. Oh, major jetpack malfunction. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Oh no, no, he got eaten. Oh my gosh, that's crazy. I mean, I know he's a bad guy and everything, but that was a little bit of a harsh way to go. That's how they wanted us to go. I mean, I guess better them than us, but geez. I'm trying to blast all this stuff. I didn't realize this was all gonna get me studs. I don't like the fact that I keep losing all my studs because I keep on dropping them off the side of the ship. There we go. Yeah, that's a lot to explode around here. It's a lot of fun. Very satisfying. We need Luke for this one. Ow. Come on, keep going, keep going. There we go. So now getting past these guys might be a bit of a struggle, but we can do it. Ow. Not after losing more studs. I can't get past like 1,000 studs permanently. Thank you. Oh my gosh, you're kidding me. Okay, switch to somebody who can blast their way through this, which is literally every character besides Luke. There we go. And what will this do? Oh, all right. Should we mess with this? Like, I don't know what's going on with all this. I mean, we can, but it would take a minute. Can I just, like, yeah, walk behind it? All right. Interesting. Okay, excuse me, everybody. We need to move it. Let's get out of here. Wait, what happened? I thought the platform, okay, just one of them. Just one. So maybe there is still something I gotta do here. I can do that. Weird. So what would this do for us? And obviously I can destroy it. And then with this, ooh, okay. One of the other characters can get somewhere. Why not Chewie? Yeah, up this way. Ooh. And everybody else is trying to follow. And yeah, there's another lever. Okay, so now I'm starting to get it. There's probably gonna be one more lever behind all that stuff that we could have moved with Luke. I'm probably just going to constantly just press the B button until we find it. Because I'm sure it's just like, oh, here it is. As easy as that. So is there another one back this way then? Nope, okay. Not gonna bother with it too much then. I just wanna keep moving. See, we've already gone up there, no problem. Make these very scary jumps. Ah, I didn't make it, really? I just can't get many sets. Move out of the way, please. There we go. See, was that so bad? I need to switch to Luke anyways, because I gotta use the force on this. Gotcha. And what is this about? Dude, I'm doing something. Can you stop it? The moment I get rid of one of them, the other one takes their place, it seems. Except for this time. So what do I do with this? Excuse me, Luke. I don't know. We'll come back to it. For now. Wow, they are coming in all over the place. Got it. Ooh, blue stud, please. Where did it go? It like fell between the wall. Wow, weird. Oh, there's a bunch of guys up this way. So a couple more levers to pull. What did that do? I have no clue. Oh, maybe I need to do something with this. Okay. Can you stop doing that? How am I supposed to have studs if I keep losing them? Ah, here we go. So we need to make it match up with the bottom? I guess so. Well, there we go, we did it. All right, we're inside of the main ship now. Just gotta destroy everything until Jabba leaves Leia alone. Ooh, here we go. That'll be useful, we'll use that in a moment. What is on the other side? Probably more of the same. Oh, there's R2 back there too. We gotta save him. Come on now, got it. Oh, and there was C-3PO on the other side. Okay, I'm about ready to get to blasting. I seen this one extra stud. There we go. It's working. Now you guys are in trouble. Okay. Got him. More of them are flowing in now. That should be all of them. For now, at the least. Can I not use the force on this? Oh, here we go. What did that do? Weird. Aha, now it looks like it's doing something. If we combine all these together. Well, sort of, there's no way to interact with it yet. Because we're not completed. Oh, this is like a giant explosive. But we gotta be careful. So who needs to use it though? Z3PO, of course. The most non-explosive out of the group, I feel. He's very chill. Oh. That had C-3PO's face on it. Yeah, I guess we just stand here. See you guys. Ooh. And what are we doing around here? Can't get up that way. Let's switch to somebody else real quick. Okay, they can't either. Weird. So I don't know if we're supposed to be playing C-3PO around here, but there's stuff to do with other characters, might as well. Hmm. Is this supposed to be like a DJ table? I think so. Looks like it to me. And what is this? Is this a jukebox or a stereo? So is this like a bonus room? Seems like it. Weird. What in the world? It's like a giant hammer. There's a lot of weird stuff going on in this game. And then we should be able to push this off the side. No, wait, the side. Like that. Yep, no problem. And what would that have? Another buildable thing. This is like a really cool music room. Every bad guy has to have a room where he can boogie down in, right? So now what can we do? Oh, now we can do something with this. Excuse me? Oh, it's a disco ball. I thought it was like a giant mallet for some reason. I mean, everything seems in order to me. Oh, here we go, dance floor. Sort of. Yeah, I gotta press these. Here we go, two at once. And then this one, that one, this one, that one. Only a couple more. We got it, let's disco. Is that really what we had to do to progress through the level too? That's wonderful. Wow. Oh no, I destroyed it. I ruined disco. Oh, wow. What is going on in this room? Not much. Very empty. Oh, there he is. You leave the princess alone. Uh-oh. Hey, nice necklace. Oh, it's on a little too tight. Wow. You're just pretty strong. Oh, she's free. Hooray, we're all okay. All right then, so before we do too much, let's grab some suds because I know there's probably gonna be quite the fight getting out of here. That's it, come on. Yeah, get the slapping. Okay, so where are we moving to, over this way? I don't know, what's going on with these like weird bullseyes spinning around? So we need C-3PO for this one. Come on, waddle on over. You got it. Thank you. And yeah, what can we do with these? Can we just destroy them? Not quite. I can jump on top of them and get some money? I don't think that's supposed to be the purpose. So that didn't really seem to do much. I don't know. Don't know if it matters either. We'll just keep moving. Oh, out of the way. Oh, nice kicks from Landau. He's got the moves. Watch it. Oh, come on. That was just ridiculous. So you blast that guy, get back to building. Is this a staircase? Yes, it is. Not quite enough of one to get everybody across, but should be useful enough for Luke. But then there's gotta be more in here. And there definitely is, but how do I get in there? Weird. Let's just try to get up there on our own for right now. And maybe we'll find some answers while we're up here. Okay, watch it. Not happening to me. Come on, come on. Oh, grab that stud, there we go. And is this something? Hard to tell. No. Can't even attack it, it's weird. Hmm, ouch. Yeah, I'm a little confused about this whole area right now. Oh no. Oh, missed some major money there. Okay, there's at least something I can do here. But I feel like I'm going like way too far ahead. But who knows? What do we do with these two things? I am so confused. So confused. Let's turn back then. There's gotta be more I can do this way. Because they're all just sort of trying to figure out how to follow me. But they can't. There may be something with all this. It has to be. So push this back. Excuse me, Chewy. Now that's blinking red. Why though? I guess because there's supposed to be another one over this way, but there's not. Aha, I can destroy that. Okay. Keep pushing. We're getting somewhere with all this, right? And there was some extra studs I saw, I'll grab those. There was a box back that way I missed, so I can mess with that a little bit if I need to. Is that not on all the way? I don't think it is. All right, Lando, push it this way. Perfect. And now it's opened. Oh, how do I manage to miss these things? I don't know, but I do. And where do I go? Up here? Yep. So now I can pull that lever that opens the door. And now hopefully I can get around this thing. And this will make another set of the stairs. Oh my gosh, it took way too long to figure out. I don't even know what I'm supposed to do with everybody once they're up there, but we'll figure that out as we go along, I suppose. Come on, push, push, push. And then, oh, it's doing something. Oh, okay. So as Luke, we can just open it up and it becomes a ramp. Isn't that great? Now it should be accessible for everybody. So what are we doing up here, guys? Good question. Chewie, you seem like you know what to do. Maybe, maybe not. I mean, we've already been up here, so it's not something with this, unless it is, and I just don't know it. But I don't think it is. Like, oh my gosh, what a weird part of the level. Okay, I can sort of destroy something down here now. I couldn't before, but I can now. Where's, there you are. No, not you. What is going on? Okay, I swear I tried to do that before and wouldn't let me, so it must be that now everybody is up. Then we can do this. And figure out what in the world's going on up here. Plenty of bad guys jumping down from who knows where. Whoa, wrong way, Luke. I wanted to grab this blue stud before we jump onto this giant turret thing. Excellent, they're chasing me around, but you know what? I'm not afraid of them. So where's R2? Because we do need him. Right over this way. Everybody ignore the droid, he's very busy. It really is funny, they do ignore the droid. So what will that do? I mean, I guess we can use it now. Oh, you guys are in trouble. You guys are in big trouble. Whoa, the whole place is falling apart. Not good. We gotta go. What, we're just jumping off? Okay, no. I thought we were jumping off the whole thing. Come on, you can do it. Hold on tight. What a hero. No, the droids! Save them! No! Did they fall? Why are we just laughing about it? Go and save our friends. There they go. Phew. I'm glad they're okay. They're too precious to lose. All right, well, level complete, free play unlocked for chapter 2 of episode 6. Man, this is taking a while. We still have one more full chapter to do in today's episode. So let's just get to it. Don't want to waste any time. But that was cool. I got to run into, I forget his name now, but he helped us there. So that was great. So episode 6, Return of the Jedi, chapter 3. Speeder showdown. Oh boy, this sounds like it could be fun. The Rebel Alliance has learned of the new Death Star and launches a daring plan to destroy this evil weapon before the construction can be completed. The Rebel fleet is readied for an assault and a small strike unit lands on the nearby forest moon of Endor. Led by Luke Skywalker and Han Solo, their mission is to destroy the shield generator, which protects the deadly Imperial space station. Oh boy. So here we are. What are these guys up to? Oh, look over there. He's not very good at this. Oh, he really isn't very good at this. Oh, where's he going? He's speeding off. Okay, so I guess those are the speeders, so we gotta get one of those. Interesting. We're in a very cool looking forest. I like this area. And neither, oh no, is this Luke? Yeah, I guess this is Luke. And then we also have Princess Leia. And what about over here? Not too much. Just a couple of plants to beat up and stuff. So I don't think this level will be too long, but who knows? At this point, who knows? Back over this way. Oh, I see. So she can actually hop on top of that and then be lifted up. And are we supposed to be able to shoot this down? I don't know, that's weird. Aha, here we go. This might be useful. Thank you, Blue Stud. Get up this way. Blast a couple more plants while we're at it, you know? Might as well keep busy. And once we stand on this, aha! Luke should be able to come on up. So we definitely need his help over this way with the staircase. Excellent. There's a giant force field over here. Don't know how we're gonna get past that. I mean, from the looks of it, it looks like we could just walk around the trees, but I don't know. So. Uh-oh, we might have been spotted. The music's picking up a little bit. Oh, now we're back here. Okay, that's not what I need. But good to know that we can backtrack if it feels like we messed something up. Whoa. Oh, here come more speeders. Did they notice us? I think so. Oh, here they come. Come on, blast them quick. Oh, that was easy. That was really easy. Can we take your speeder, please? Thank you. Oh, okay, so we're going this way. Wow, this moves quick. Oh, this moves really quick. Really, really fast, really speedy. So we gotta take out those guys. Almost got one of them. Whoa, 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 and whoa. Calm it down. Oh, can we turn around? I guess we can. I got rid of one of the people with the speeders. I exploded. Not good. Yeah, just grab the studs back if I can. Please and thank you. Okay, don't go up that way. So that got us a kit so we could like turn around and get it. Interesting. I just gotta be very careful because I have no idea where this last guy went. Come on, come on. Get him, get him, get him. Oh, I'm going to catch up to you. No, wait. Man, oh man, ow. Again with that. Okay, so I got most of them back there. Is there like a speed up button? I don't think there is. Oh boy. Come on, keep getting him. He's gotta be low on health at this point. Looks like we've gone full circle with some stuff. Did a flip as well. Okay, that's not really what I wanted. But he's gotta be low on health. He's gotta be. There we go, we got him. Rough landing too. So now what? I can't really do anything with those. Whoa, whoa, hold on. This is a problem. Blast all these guys away. They keep coming in though. Slap them. Ah, should've known that was gonna happen. The studs look huge in this level. I think it's like the camera angle. So we can get rid of this, but this takes a lot of blasting. There we go. So let's try to take them out before they hop back in it. Where is he going? He just sort of got distracted. So now what? Good question. Oh, more of them again? No, I was supposed to hop in that. Okay, well, this is a big problem. What are you doing just doing the moonwalk? There we go. So he's out of there now. Grab these studs. Blast this guy away wherever he went. I'm not really sure. Okay, maybe this can destroy it. What is going on over here? Okay, not the speeder. This thing. There we go. That works. And down with the force field. Even though we could obviously just go around the tree. But I still can't get past this. Is there another one? There might be. I'm very confused. Maybe we're just supposed to ride the speed around a little bit more. Oh boy, yes we are. Whoa, wrong way. This is so much fun though, I love these. So it's the same path again, but this time we need to take out three. Ow, guys, come on. Okay, well, my studs are gone, so be it. I'm just trying to get through the level. This level's actually a lot more in depth than I thought. Okay, almost got one of them. Oh, come on, I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. Oh boy. So we're looking for one more. There he is. Oh, you're in trouble. I hope you know. You're my sole focus at the moment. Ow. The problem is he'll sort of get behind me, then I have to turn around, but then it gets awkward, because then he'll zoom right past me. Here we go, we got him! Wow. Oh boy, so here we go again. I'm guessing we're gonna have to wait for another walker to pop up. In the meantime, blast all these guys away. Spare none of them. All stormtroopers must be destroyed. Oh, we got our health back too. Or will we even get a walker this time? I don't know, it really kind of looks like the same area. Weird. So for right now, we'll sort of play around with the environment, see what ends up happening. We can go up this way. Oh, here we go. What are you guys doing? My guys always got to fight. Oh, they got up here? Why? Oh yeah, I was depending on you. It really is easier to blast enemies away than fight them with the lightsaber, which is sort of a shame. I feel like they do improve the combat in a later LEGO Star Wars game. Like, I know of at least for a fact the Force Awakens, because I have not played the Clone Wars one. Oh, yeah, there it is! So we gotta get to that before anybody else does. Hopefully. I mean, for right now, it's in pieces. I can't do anything with those pieces. Oh, maybe it's not finished? Yeah, let's go over this way and see. And this one just looks like a kit to me, but there might be more. All right, ow, rude. Don't you see I am trying to make a masterpiece? Switch back to Leia or not, ow. Jeez. It does not help that the studs only stick around for like a second. So I still can't quite get up there right now with Leia. But this would help, or not. And is this silver? I guess so. It actually might just be out of luck. All right, well, that's fine. I just don't really know what to do next. Okay, wow, she's been finding them all on her own. Maybe I don't give her enough credit. Sorry, Leia. I don't know why I'm picking up the hearts. I just died. I have full health now. Oh boy. See, what in the world do I do now? Aha, that's what it was, the whole time. Very silly of me. Let's put this all together and hop in quick, because I do not want to deal with any more stormtroopers than I have to. Blast this thing into smithereens, just like that. And that is another part of the wall down. We still have two more pieces of it. Oh my gosh, it's gonna take a while. Okay, quickly, quickly. Can you guys stop fighting me so much? So I need to take this one. Or can I just switch to her? There we go, much easier. Or not. Oh, I just have to wait for him to get into his. Okay. So once again, we're blasting more guys. Got another kit. I could probably be doing a better job of getting the kits. I haven't been really thorough with it. And there's some kits we just can't get, for sure, but. So if I stop pressing the go button, oh my gosh, you're kidding me. That happens, which isn't very useful at all. Come on, come on, blast him. Are you guys gonna get back ahead of me or what? Oh, got it. And this guy over here is going down. I'm pressing this button as fast as I can now. Ah! There we go, there we go. No way they're getting past this, right? No, they got past it. Ow, right into the tree. That is not good. We are down to 80 stats. I don't even care at this point. We've lost so many of them. I've lost my will to go on with that. Worry about it later. Come on, keep getting ya. This is not working out very well. Why do I keep doing that? If I just press the A button, it works out much better. None of these shots are landing anymore. Maybe I am firing a little too fast. Oh, you are in trouble. There it goes. Took a minute. Okay, so this one, oh, could be advantageous. Ow, I wasn't getting knocked over. There we go. Quickly, let's take it. And we are just marching around. First and foremost, I'm just destroying this thing. Get it out of the way. So we just have one more left to go. We're still fighting stormtroopers, but get them out of here. I really hope that there'll be like an invincibility red brick or something. Because if not, it's really gonna be hard to get the full stud meters later on too. Okay, over this way. Let's try this again. This is the last time, and oh boy, there are five of them to defeat. That is just too many. Come on. Oh, no, you don't. I know that trick as well. Okay, we got both of those guys. I got a good couple shots on one of them. I think it's this guy. Yeah, when you fire that fast, it just sort of seems to stray off for some reason. Come on. Gotcha. And closing in on him again. I'm not done with you. What is going on? Like, what is with these shots being like slightly astray? There we go. So we are just looking for one more guy, and he's right here. We gotta get him. Gotta. There we go, there we go. Hold on, can you please not? Thank you. There we go, we did it! All right. So we're looking for one more walker. It's not here just yet. But I do see some stuff we can do over this, but there are just too many. Too many, too many. Get them out of here. Oh, you know what? This is where we were before, wasn't it? Yeah, okay. So we don't need to do that. Weird. So somewhere around here should be a walker that we can either build or activate or something. More of them. There's always more of them. It's almost like they were clones made in a factory or something. Huh, what a novel idea. Maybe it has to do with this. I mean, I can't quite do anything about it, so maybe not. I'll just go across the bridge. Like, it'd be weird if it's across the bridge because it is across the bridge. How are we gonna get it across the bridge? Well, I guess we'll just have to find out. Let's help Princess Leia with this. Oh my gosh. Why are you bringing me way back here? There we go. So with all of that built, what will this be about? That should lower this. No, 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 keep pushing it. I know the stormtroopers are coming in soon. Let's just finish this real fast. Come on, come on. And got it. So now Luke, if you come over here, buddy, Slam away all the stormtroopers, why not? And then we can build this. All together now. Perfect. See, how are we gonna get this across? No, not what I wanted. I guess we just gotta do it from here. I don't know how good of an idea, is that even possible? Oh, you know what? There we go. That's gonna be helpful. So go ahead and build that bridge, and now we can go across it. Perfect. This is taking a lot of work. This is like the longest level of the three so far. I was hoping to be shorter. Okay, almost there. Almost there. Just get back to blasting, please. Why is he like looking that way? I don't know. But we got it to work, so that's fine. And there we go, we finally did it. So much effort. I just need to find our speeder again. And we are speeding on to the next area. Should be right over here. Yep. I'm not even gonna bother with you guys. Out of the way. Aw, and our speeder's gone again. That's lame. This area is very open. Very, very out in the open. It's a little peculiar. Don't exactly know what we're supposed to be doing around here. Besides destroying everything in sight, of course. Looks like we could build something up there, so I'll do that in just a moment. All right, well, good enough. And this looks like it just leads to a couple of extra studs, but let's be sure about that. Oh, wow, you can see one of the AT-ATs up there. So what will this do? Oh, fancy. We need to be a stormtrooper for that, though. Oh, and where is this bringing us? We're going all over the place. Now it's blasting us? Oh, great. So what did that do? Ooh. I'm not exactly sure what this will lead to, but we're gonna pull the levers. I did that one even if we got blasted. Okay, there's this side done. There's another one, at the least two of them more over there. Come on, got it. Run, Leia, run. What are you doing slapping Luke? Now is not the time for sibling rivalry. Just one more, come on. There we go. What does this even do? We may never know. Come on, get you guys out of here. They never let up. They never, ever stop. It is ridiculous. Whoa! All right, that's good. We're inside of the AT-AT now. Can we blast like this stuff? You bet we can. Oh my gosh, it's like a really, really slow camel. Like an elephant, more like a camel for sure. I gotta turn all the way around. Come on. There we go. So now what? I'm not exactly sure. I want the power up. No, I wanted the power up. Why do they always gotta take everything from me? Let's pull that one real quick. Uh-oh. The whole place is blown up. We gotta go. Uh-oh, elevator is out of order. Go down. Run. Oh man. Oh, that was good. Great job, team, level completed. We destroyed whatever that really was. I guess it was maybe like a place with a building on the robots. Princess Leia Endor has been unlocked, as well as Luke Skywalker Endor. Nice, we have two full rows of characters. Only like three or four more to go, all right. So with that done, we get a little bit more studs, we get a couple more mini kits, but more importantly, we get some golden bricks and we're done with our levels for today. The first half of the Return of the Jedi, looking amazing. And we're gonna go back to the cantina now. So yeah, the final episode started with a bang. We'll be moving forward with the finale of the final episode, next episode. That'll be a lot of fun. But for right now, that is gonna wrap it up for today's episode of LEGO Star Wars The Complete Saga. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.